We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but what makes this match so unique?
Have you seen the structure, Michael? 15 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high, 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets this match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do, fight off the other 5, and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Ooh, shredding all over their opponent.
Boom! Before the fist drops on your face. Carefully measured to the face.
Headlock.
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
He caught him slipping.
German suplex. Cena being the aggressor.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding. The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight.
Corey, what is something that will serve them well? You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Too quick to catch him there.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Proving tough to catch.
Double knee backbreaker.
What a punch that was.
Short arm clothesline. Take your time, enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face. It's on your face. On the mark.
His chances here tonight.
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Oh man.
John Cena with the offense. Downward spiral.
See ya.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Lights out. DDT connects.
And he's heading back in.
Nice monkey flip.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Hooked him.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Slim Blade!
And look at the...
Did you hear the impact? Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's got him covered.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Over and over.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Wicked body shot.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Russian leg sweep. Hooked up. Spiked.
Wow, what an arm drag.
But it's Cena turning the tables.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Waist lock. No, no.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
perfectly. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
All the way over.
How impressive was that reversal?
Spin kick. A striking blow.
What a counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Stomping down. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And set him up. Oh, I need him.
That's going to hurt.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
That hit connects.
That's going to hurt.
Double stomp. Boom, right in the button. A striking blow.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
What a punch that was.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
John Cena right now just teeing off on his opponent. Oh, a knee. Lights out. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Right across the knee.
He got out of the way.
Big punch finds its mark.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And again, yet another.
Locked in. Here we go, guys. There it is. Locked in.
Smart maneuver. Oh.
I guess he's thinking something.
Not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
He's going for the pin. This hit.
Opportunist.
Watch out.
He's flirting with danger here. Taking the action.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. Can't believe it.
A striking blow.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
A slick lane. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
And look at front.
Oh, incredible combo.
That'll do some serious damage.
Kick to the face.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Massive double foot stomp.
Oh!
Oh, right up there.
Oh, nasty impact. Up and up.
Look out. Here we go.
Inside the ring now.
One.
You get dropped like
he's got him down. Is this it?
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both
somehow one step ahead of each other.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Position here.
Oh, right to the throat. Oh, what a boot to the face.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
And finds it.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much.
Wow, a dubious decision there for sure.
There's the sling blade.
Drop kick with precision.
Ooh, bullseye.
Fully delivered.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, and a double foot stomp.
What a shot.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, destroy your face. Hooked up.
Spiked.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Lightning fast reflexes. Look, Edge is on the attack now.
Well, that was unique. Measuring it up one more time.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Wow, Edge just timed.
Spear!
Edge looking for the victory here.
This is exactly what Edge was waiting for. Two.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Max Hanna finds the mark.
Nice amateur takedown.
Double stomp.
Oh, well-measured strike.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Not looking good, guys.
Well-scouted reversal there.
The floor.
Clothesline!
the midsection.
Stepping through. Grab the legs, turn it on the belly.
He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Had it scouted.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into...
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Edge is in a real bad spot.
In an air fall.
Yeah, Edge is showing the heart that's made him who he is. Incredible.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Oh, what a slap. Oh, Corey here.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Hooked up. Spiked.
If I was Edge, I'd get my head back in the match where it belongs.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Edge chop. Oh, kick. Gets him with a counter.
Oh,
stomping.
Man.
Ouch. Look at this raw power.
Sit out power bomb. Incredible impact.
Back into the ring. He might have been waiting on that one.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Drop kick! Great athleticism. Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
Whoa, it's another reversal. And now that one's countered.
Measuring.
Oof, face stop. What grace. Float over into the DDT. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
DDT!
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
The chest.
A sling blade. Followed up with a basement drop kick. Flying forearm.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Going up top. He's on the ropes again.
Here we go for the win.
And he's heading back in.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He is just dominant right now. Elusive movement there.
Look at this raw power.
He's in control.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Power!
Look at this raw power.
Section.
Wicked body shot.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Power shot.
Now trampling the opposition.
He just cannot be caught.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Evading possible disaster there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Inverted suplex.
Focusing a lot of, and again going for, and that section is taking quite the beating here, Corey. That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
Trying to go.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh, man, he hit hard.
Man, what impact.
Now, he may get the three count right here.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
There's the sling blade.
Spear!
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Gotta make the second one count.
Two.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Up the chest.
A humiliating slap.
Wicked body shot.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Elbow drop.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Face.
Chest.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Hooked up.
Spiked.
A striking blow.
Wicked body shot.
Oof! Downward spiral.
See ya.
What a face buster.
Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, a kick right to the head. Devastating kick. Right in the midsection.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Wicked body shot.
Oh man.
And again.
Your opponent.
Boom, what impact. Oh, right to the gut.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh, man, that hurt. Devastating.
Nobody can
look at this. This could do it.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
That is a great reversal.
Flipping the script on him there.
Look at this. Setting him up. Inverted DDT.
A striking blow.
Wicked body shot.
Spin kick to the midsection. What a punch.
Attack to the midsection.
That'll turn your lights out.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Massive double foot stomp.
Bin kick right to the gut.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, solid.
He's going back to the well.
Oh, my goodness.
Does he have a win in hand now?
How much more can they...
Here he goes for the win.
One, two, three. Incomplete.
He's done it. He's done it.